I know, episode 3. How many days has it been since Vaughn has been in that state? Like, has it been a week? What's going on? Is he like Stephen Hawking now?
Hey, kid. Just checking in. Don't want to distract you from the victory lap. You're probably taking now that Vasquez is dead, but you haven't told Athena about me at all, have you?
Oh, why do you ask?
Because if she finds out about me, she'll cut your frickin' head off before you can even explain yourself. I'm not exaggerating, this chick's nuts. She really, really doesn't like me.
Oh.
Okay, look, kiddo.
Stop calling me kiddo, please.
Who are you talking to?
I...
I'm gonna go ahead.
Ow.
Oh god.
Sorry. But I mean it. She's really gonna kill us. Hey, what do you say we go to the roof, huh, sport? The nice, warm, vault under free roof.
Okay, I actually did try to say handsome Jack, but
to the roof.
I forgot he could control my arm.
Listen, you're probably gonna die, you know that, right? And I'm not talking about Athena here. I'm just saying, like, in general. General sort of impending death.
Oh, okay. Is this about me not letting you take over my cybernetics?
Yeah, it's about that. You trusted that floozy with a flashbang over your old pal Jack here, and look where I got you. I could have grabbed that drone before he turned your buddy into a code rat. I am detecting a little lack of trust here, pal.
Hey, Fiona said she had a plan.
Which was?
Throw a flashbang and then sort of run, you know? Random direction.
Look, I love your skull, okay? It's shaped. It's well quad. I live there. So the last thing I want to do is see it get popped like a zit just because you put too much trust in Fiona's random improvising.
Look, you don't trust me, I get. But let me spoil the big secret about surviving on Pandora for you. It's not about who's got the biggest gun, it's about teamwork. More than that, it's about compromise. If you're old pal Vasquez had just given you your promotion, he wouldn't be dead, would he?
Says the dead guy.
Yeah, all right, sure. Yeah, you know what? Let's talk about that. You know why I died?
Why's that guy talking to himself?
He's going through some things.
Well, because Vault...
Because I didn't work with the people I didn't trust. But I'd just thrown stock options at the Vault Hunters instead of bullets. I'd be on a beach right now doing disturbingly graphic things with the local. If you can't learn to work with people you want to punch in the throat, well, you're gonna die. Nothing but your pride and a big, fat hole in your sternum. It sucks. Shit, it hurts.
Well, if I'm gonna die anyway, I'd rather die a good guy.
Oh, is that so? Because if you want, I can overload the neurons to your brain right now.
No.
That's just a cheap...
I'm just kidding. I'm messing with you. I totally can't do that. You know what? Or can I? Nah, I can't. No, just being a dick. You want to live. That's good. That's good.
He wouldn't do that because, like, if he did that, I'd die. And he'd die.
I'm detecting some tension here. It's a bummer. We should be pals. You know? I actually see a lot of myself in. And I know I've done some kind of things, but we're a team here, kiddo. And you can even ask Athena. I always look out for my team, so I'm just asking you, trust me here. We've got so much in common. I blackmailed and murdered my way up the Hyperion ladder. You came up with that sick vault key deal. Huh?
I guess we can work together, for now.
You see?
Just a little smart. Trust his way, but...
You.
He stopped calling me kiddo. Kid, so now he's calling me
that
Reese.
Sounded bad.
I just realized that sounded kind of ominous. Like I was gonna kill you. I didn't actually mean it that way. My bad. Hey, we're pals! Everyone's back. That reminds me, though, since we're gonna be stuck with each other for the foreseeable future, I kinda wanna know where the hell we're going.
You know where we're going. We're following...
No. Not like in general, idiot. What is it you want out of all this? Because I'm going to help you get it.
Oh, okay, he's kind of stepping up.
You know what? I want all the crap we've been through to be worth something, for one. There's no way in hell I'm just going back to Helios to keep licking slightly shinier boots. Not after all this.
Wait, now there, I can definitely help. Next time we connect to the Hyperion EchoNet, you just plug me in and I'll redirect some funds your way. My ID's probably still active in this system. I'm telling you, if you and me stick together, you'll be swimming in a pool filled with tiny yachts in no time. Just think about it. Little tiny yachts. Maybe we'll talk later.
I don't know. I really feel like I shouldn't trust Handsome Jack at all.
You two got pretty chummy. Are all your BFFs murderous monsters?
Guys, can we just call it for the night? We're not gonna find anything in this light.
Yeah. Alright.
I wanna know who this person is. There's so many people in this game. I haven't seen Shade since episode 1.
Your mask.
What about it?
It hides your identity.
That is the definition of a mask, yes.
So she's wondering it.
What of it?
I can't think of any reason you'd need both of us.
I don't, but for whatever reason, it seems that Gordas does. That's where my interest lies.
That was,
I guess what I meant
pretty
was,
neat.
I'm interested that you're interested.
I see what you're trying to do, and I won't fall for it.
No, none of the lines I put you on make any sense without you either knowing us or needing us.
Or both!
Compelling theory. How confident are you in this hunch? What I mean is, do you care to make a wager?
I don't make bets when I don't.
Is that Felix?
Just thinking out loud.
You should do a little less of that.
I swear to God, that's
Tell
Felix,
me about
isn't it?
The dome.
I'm done talking for a while. He can fill you in. Hey!
What?
He wants to know about the dome.
Well, the creepy part or the pretty part?
All of it.
Well then. Swear to God, if that's Felix, though. You know what, these loading screens, I can never tell when, like, one episode's gonna end, or, well, not episode part. It's gonna end or begin. Oh, look at that! It looks nice. And potentially explodey and going to destroy you, because that's probably what's gonna happen, is it's gonna blow up when we leave. Am I gonna hack? Ooh, it's very pretty. And there's probably monsters in it.
This is incredible.
Yeah, I guess so. Desert, ice, and now this. I've never seen anything like it before.
And this is where the upgrade thingy is?
You're so close!
Oh my God, it's like, it's a reverse Chewbacca and C-3PO. Look, they have Vaughn tied to the back of Loaderbot. Oh God, that's, oh my, oh God, that, I don't know why, but that just was really funny to me. All right, let's look at these trees. Let's go look at the mushrooms, but we're gonna look at the trees. Look at how pretty that is. It's purple and looks like galaxy and bark.
Huh. These aren't frozen. Cool.
Alright. Let's echo eye this. Okay, come on. Really, really cold. None. They're far too cold to eat. Oh, best wine pairing. Genetic tampering has made these anti-freeze mushrooms stupidly cold to the touch. Brad, no tongue Muldoon reminds you to please not lick the mushrooms. Brad, no tongue Muldoon. Okay, so that was a name. Well then, Alright, so... mushrooms... don't lick them. Your tongue... we'll get to them. Very large, depends on hunger... and ability, depends on hunger level. Power, 60 watts. Okay, so that thing has electricity going through it. Scientists theorize that this fungus thrives on attention and glows more in the presence of people so desperate. So it's like a big old bug zapper for really, really hungry people. Wow, that's scary. Alright, let's see. Sasha. Analysis complete. Age 24. Hollow point. None. Con artist. Current status freezing. Bohemian chick. Favorite children. Brooke Chester the chubby Varkin. Alright, so we're learning stuff about our friends that I didn't know we could scan them for. But alright, let's see. Plante... class low? Palpit rancid, popularity waning. This plant is incredibly unique. It disgusts every one of my senses. Sir Hammerlock. Oh, hey, that's the guy from Borderlands 2 with the old British hunter. She's cold.
I've been on Pandora all my life, but I've never even heard of this place.
Oh, this place is nothing. You should see how Pandora looks from Helios.
Is it pretty from up there?
Like a big old diamond, or some other gem thing. You know what I mean.
Very smooth.
Kind of cheesy, but yeah.
So, wait, can I scan you guys too? Gross looking plant? No, okay, apparently I'm too far up. Alright, let's see what's going on.
Oh, no!
Alright, let's follow the little robot. And something's gonna try and kill us, isn't it? Maybe not now, but somewhere in the near future.
So, how do we get in?
Open sesame!
I thought you destroyed everything, Atlas.
Huh. Guess I missed this one.
What would you have done if you'd found it?
Reduce it to rubble, grind the rubble to dust, kill everyone inside. The standard.
Huh.
Let's scan a loader
plants, though.
Modified bull.
Like
age
this.
256 days. Yeah? He's almost a year old.
Maybe you won't pull your usual.
Really, really broken.
Roll, et cetera, et cetera.
Auxiliary control unit not found. This unit has been flagged as malfunctioning. It should be captured and disassembled. No, you can't. You can't do that to my little buddy. Big buddy.
I feel like this has to be the most exciting thing I've ever done.
But then again, I've never done anything to begin with, so...
just want to make sure both of you are good. It's been a crazy day, am I right? Nah?
I'm part robot.
Wait, you're not being sarcastic, are you?
Why would I?
Wow, I am so not used to this. It's kind of refreshing. LB, your joints holding up okay in this cold?
No problem.
How are my two favorite robots? You guys having a good time together? Huh? Exchanging oil recipes or whatever you talk about?
Yes, I'm learning so much about how you dropped a fake vault key, how you lost $10 million, and how...
Gee, thanks.
I cannot hold back your tide of bad decisions.
Hey, robots, what you doing?
Have you found my upgrade yet?
No.
Oh, I see.
Hey, I'll keep looking. We'll find it.
Oh god, it did actually.
Hey, you guys let me know if you find anything, alright? I'm gonna keep poking around.
Alright, so... pretty sure... well, that says, entrance right there, so I'm pretty sure it's over there, but let's talk to everyone else, I guess. I can look at her.
What were you staring at me for? You weren't, like, scanning me or something, were you?
As it looked like you were having fun. It was nice.
Don't get creepy on me now.
No, I was being honest, but alright. Let's see, what should I do? Well, there's a thing right here, and there's a thing right there, so let's activate the gate controls. Because, you know, how else are you going to get in? Aw, it's broken! Oh, that's great.
Guess it's stuck.
Alright, so let's move some rubble.
Come! Come on!
You're stronger than that, Reese.
At first, I thought it was too long to be a tie. And then I saw it tucked into his pants. And then I had no idea what was going on.
What?
You know what it is?
It is a tie.
Okay then.
Yo, loader bot. Could you use a hand here, old amigo?
My human needs me.
Are we gonna ever fix Vaughn? And how come we've never talked to him yet, saying like, are you doing okay, buddy?
Vaughn's motion circuits are still disabled.
Oh, like with the paralysis? Yeah, keep hoping that'll wear off, but not yet.
When will Vaughn's status return to normal?
I don't know, hopefully soon?
What, I can't... 6 days, I don't know.
Soon. Max data. Soon. Sucks.
Nah.
Why was Vaughn punished?
It wasn't his fault. I think maybe it could have been my fault.
Elaborate?
I had a chance to take control of the situation, and if I had, then maybe Vaughn would have never gotten hit by that stupid little robot. No offense.
None taken.
But he's gonna be fine, okay? He'll be, you know, making dumb jokes and tripping over his own feet again in no time.
If you say so, this conversation has been recorded.
Oh, okay, good, great. You keep on doing that, and I'll check back in with you. All right, buddy?
Standing by.
Yay! We've made it! Okay, now you come over.
Nice work.
It patted my head. Does he still have one tied to him? It doesn't look like he has a tied to him. There's something in the- No, he's not there! What happened? Did they forget to put that in?
Haha, we made it! Entrance this way.
Let's see what else this place has to offer.
Okay, so Vaughn disappeared on us, and now we're about to open up a door to the base that we know nothing about. This should be fun. Took me a lot longer than I expected. chilling music. Oh boy.